Welcome to Cafe Innova and welcome to my first time single take on his reaction to Eric Clapton. And I'm going to react to the song, I Shot the Sheriff. This should be interesting. Definitely going to listen to it for the first time. Buckle up, let's get started with the music.
I swear it was in self-defense.
I shot the sheriff.
But I swear it was in self-defense. Freedom came my way one day, and I started out in town fair. All of a sudden I see sheriff. So I shot him down. I said,
I shot the sheriff,
but I did not shoot the deputy.
Unique song, definitely very unique song by Eric Clapton, I Shot the Sheriff. It had a unique title itself and interesting story. I wonder why did he create a song on a topic such as this? I really can't think of one. Why would a musician create a song on a topic like this? Is it a cover or is it an original? That also I don't know. If it is a cover, then makes more sense. But the way it was sung was very sincere. I like the way he sings. I shot the sheriff and I admit it. But I did not shoot the deputy. The town is saying, the department probably is saying that he shot the deputy. And the punishment for that is going to be a capital punishment. So he seems to be in a deep soup. And I think he was never out of the soup in the first place. For some reason, the sheriff and he could not get along. He doesn't know why the sheriff actually, John Brown, Sheriff John Brown hated him so much. He has no clue what exactly used to be on the mind of the sheriff. He always kind of didn't like this man. And one day he was doing something and then he realized that the sheriff wanted to shoot him, and then he happened to shoot him before that. So it turned out to be like a draw, and now he's on the run. They want to catch him and they want to give him a capital punishment that comes after shooting a deputy. I haven't watched too many Western movies, so I don't know what is the hierarchy of the force over there. Sheriff is supposed to be the lower position and deputy seems to be the higher as per the song. That is why the punishment may be higher for the deputy. And he's admitting it. He's crying about it. He's singing about it. He's feeling sad about it. He's definitely feeling guilty about it that he's done this. He's not hiding that he hasn't. He's not lying. He's not manipulating that he hasn't done. But what he has done, he's pointing only that much. He's only admitting to that much. He's definitely saying, I haven't done anything to the deputy. So my punishment only should be of killing the sheriff. For me, none of this matters. A life is lost. A life is lost. What I liked was the music, the way the music is created and the way it is sung. I still don't know why would a song be made with something like that. Nice tune and everything, the way it is sung. But I shot the sheriff and I did not shoot the deputy. Yeah, it would go well with a theme of a movie, with the story of the movie, that something like that happened and the actor is on the run and he's singing about it. Maybe it will make more sense. But as a song, standing alone, solo, for me, I don't know. Being from India, will somebody sing like that? That I killed an inspector, sub-inspector, I did not kill the commissioner or something like that. These are the positions we have in our police department, police force. I'm sure in the cities there too, it is similar. It is something to do with cowboys days and when sheriff and all that used to be there. But interesting song for me to listen to for the first time. And I won't say I enjoyed it. Because it's kind of a, you feel bad at the same time, you like the vocal. So I can't say that it's a fun song to listen to. It's somewhere in the middle for me. That's all for this reaction.